The egg came first. This is because chickens evolved from earlier bird-like creatures, and the process of evolution occurs through gradual changes over a long period of time. So, at some point in time, there was a non-chicken bird-like creature that laid an egg containing a slightly genetically modified offspring, which eventually evolved into what we now identify as a chicken. Therefore, the egg predated the chicken as the first instance of that particular genetic variation.